Hi, today's project are these really adorable reindeer ornaments. They're both made using burlap ribbon. The first one we're going to do is using the candy canes for the antlers. And so I have to prep my candy canes. These are the nice big ones. Don't eat all of them. Save a couple to be able to make your antlers. I want to attach them together. Notice they're not the same size. That's normal. So you have to make sure that you line them up so that they look about the same size at the top, okay? I'm going to glue them together using my glue gun. I've got a low melt glue gun, and I'm just going to put some glue on the inside here and then press the two together. Hold it for a second so that it dries. Or you can also take some clear tape, gift wrap it. Wrapping tape and tape it around here also if you want to hold it a little bit closer that way. And then I'm going to take the burlap ribbon. This is our pattern number 8058. It's a 3 inch wide. Actually, am I wrong? No, it's 3 inch wide burlap, 6 inches long. I'm going to glue this together to make a tube. So again, using my low melt glue gun, I'm putting glue along one side of it. And I'm just going to press this together. Alrighty. Now we'll place our antlers into the tube here. Get it to the positioning you want, and then I'm going to put some glue on the inside here so I can glue my candy canes to the burlap. Just press it in place. You can do it at the same thing at the bottom then, a little bit of glue on the inside and press it to the candy canes. Alrighty, now we have to make his face. So I've got these little wiggly eyes. You need two, and these are, oh, they're probably about a quarter inch to 3/8 inch diameter wiggly eye. I am gluing them about an inch down from the top. And he needs two eyes, so let me do a second one here. These are very adorable, very quick to make. Wonderful project to make with your grandkids or your kids after school. Then you can decorate up your tree or use them for gifts for their friends. Now we need a little red bow at the bottom here. The very base. That's hard to see because it's laying down. And then I want a little bow at the top here. So I've taken the eighth inch ribbon and made it into a bow, and I'm going to glue that right to the very top. Okay, now we want to be able to hang this up, so I have to make a hanger for it. I am using, again, eighth inch wide ribbon. This is about 9 inches, 7, 8, 9 inches, depending on how long you want it to be. I'm just going to fold it in half. And on the back, I'm going to put some glue and press this down onto the glue. If you think you didn't catch it all real good, you can always put a little bit of glue on the top of that also. Just want to make sure I don't have too much glue on there. And this one is done. Very cute, very simple. Now let's make our second one. This one uses cinnamon sticks. Now, when you buy your cinnamon sticks, drop them out of your container and check them because they come in different sizes, and you want to choose three that are about the same size to create your triangle. So I have three cinnamon sticks, and I glued them together at the corners. Again, don't make them too odd shaped. You want to make it look like a triangle. Glue them together, and you can decide which is going to be your right side up or your back side up. We're going to use a black or brown pipe stem cleaner, or what do they call them now? Chenille stem. And this I'm going to start about, what is this, 2.5 inches up, and I'm just going to wrap this around the middle part of what I've decided is the top of my reindeer. Wrap it 3, 4 times so you cover up a little bit of distance on that. Then you are going to take this And how do I show you this? Bring the two ends together and twist it right in the middle, and then make like a V at the top here. Cut off this extra bit on this side. This extra piece, you're going to cut it in half. On one of these sides, you're going to take this extra little piece and just twist it around it to create an antler. Same with this. I'm just putting this on here and I'm just twisting it right in the middle. Alrighty, there's my antlers. Cute, huh? I'm using again the burlap ribbon, and you want to lay this onto the burlap to cut a piece that's the size of your diamond that you created. So it's probably about a 4-inch piece here. I'm going to put glue along the back side of my reindeer. And press this down onto the burlap. Press it down so it holds it real good. Okay, using our scissors, different pair. I used these because I was cutting wire. Now I'm using these because I'm cutting fabric. So pay attention to that for yours too. Don't hurt your fabric scissors by cutting the wire. Use your paper shears for that. We're going to cut off the extra burlap around the edge here. Careful you do not cut off the little antlers. Alrighty, get rid of all this. Okay, so I need to put a face on here. So again, I'm using the wiggly eyes. I'm using the same size for this one. You can use a little bit smaller size if you think that your reindeer face needs to be a little bit littler. When you buy these wiggly eyes, you get a lot in the package. So you'll have plenty to do a couple of dozen of these. Alright, so here's my wiggly eyes. Again, I want a little red nose at the bottom. Press that where the cinnamon sticks have joined. And we need a hanger so we can hang this up. This time I'm using brown ribbon. You can use any color you want, but again, it's about a 9-inch piece. I'm going to put a little bit of glue on the back just below the antlers and press this into place. And you can do the same thing I did with the candy cane one. If you think that it didn't catch it on both sides of the ribbon, then put some glue on the top of it. But there we go. Very fun, very simple projects, wonderful to make as gift toppers or for your tree, gifts for friends. Like I said, your kids can make this very fun, very easy project. Hope you enjoy it. Again, this is our burlap number 8058. Have fun. Thank you.